Oh, good morning.
Oh. Just been loaded the fire up about half an hour ago, and it's just burst into life. The heat from last night has got it going. Impressive. So open it up. Yeah, it's opened up. It looks like it's going to go. Let's have a look and see what comments we've got. Oh, it's getting light. Oh. Right. Might not be any. I find it easier to deal with, hello, welcome to the channel, YouTube, than I do Facebook. I think Facebook is a bit of a cesspit. It's becoming a bit of a cesspit. I've always kind of avoided Twitter. Facebook is unhealthy. I think YouTube is different. Oh, right. This car sort of like, I was going through Cowie and this car just sort of drifted out. We sat in the back of it.
I think the heating's on the passenger side. Is that enough to reach over and...
Just sort of drifted out there. And then wasn't really in the right... You see it better if you go the actual video. So I'll tell you, this is the difference between shorts and main videos. So it's be something like where is it?
Hello, welcome to the channel.
Right. So I'm coming down here, right? It's very windy. I apologise for that. The window was open. It was really ruined it. So look at them. So halfway out. Then they just come out. They're in the middle of the road. And then they go sort of over a bit. And then the last minute. I don't know what's happening with the indicator. It looked like the indicator. Really bad bit of driving, yeah. Really bad. Somebody else has noticed it. I mean, is it mean of me putting that on? Well, I don't think so. You should drive better than that, you know. That is important. So I don't know what the story is. You know, you're getting a lot of people from abroad and that moving to Scotland, Britain and that, and I don't know if that's what that was, but a lot of them, their driving standards are pretty grim. You know, they come from Bongo Bondo, Bongo 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 Bongo, shut up. These dash gamblers to get a life. Well, it's more like, it's not really, you misunderstand. You know, it's it's not, see, the thing with YouTube, so I get, like, nasty comments here, right? I can just delete them and delete the person. I mean, the mini thing, let's have a look. It might be there's a lot of where's the mini one? Some of them get a lot of views, and that's when you also get horrible comments coming in. So there it is there. So it's got 2,338 views, which, well, it's not a huge amount, but it's quite a bit. So then you're going to get, sometimes you put another one on like that, bashed up transit, and there's only 131. So what interests people is really difficult to to understand. So like, we'll look at the dashboard. It goes 4551. So it's climbing all the time. 4551. Use dash cam lawyers. It's not really, it is kind of like that, but it's more just I'm looking at human behaviour, that's all. Humanity and stuff, that's what I look at. So it's not like I'm just sort of like, I mean, that mini there, right? I mean, I don't think it's mean of me to post that. So, you know, they're in, yeah, clearly in the wrong lane.
Some things like what I'm doing right now, I suppose.
They're over there, right? And so they come over, right?
So I'm getting not a lot of grief, but I'm getting quite a lot of cheek about it, you know?
And then,
where the fuck are
they? So I could understand if they're going straight on, which they don't. They don't go straight on. They then go and turn left. So they're absolutely in the wrong lane. I could get it if they were turning left, if they were going straight on, and they were in the wrong lane, because that's for turning right. So they pulled over.
So I don't know. So I'm getting not a lot of grief, but I'm getting quite a lot of cheek about it, you know? Where the fuck are they? What sort of driving techniques is this? You know, getting quite a lot.
Yeah,
of
I suppose that is a bit critical.
So basically,
yeah,
what I'm trying to say here is, I'm in the same boat as the two, and I'm saying some things
that indicating. Right. So there you go. Right. These dash cameras to get a life. Douglas Vic. Douglas Vic. I don't like getting told to get a life, so you're getting blocked. I mean, so it's easy to do, so YouTube, I find it easier. Facebook, it's probably my own fault with Facebook. Well, don't watch them, Douglas. Don't watch them. Stop looking at Dashcam. So this is an example. Stop doing this, for fuck's sake. This is shite. So, stop watching it is my advice. Why are you watching it? So if I was to listen to every single person that told me that from the start, I wouldn't do anything. I wouldn't do any videos. You know, it's really like, it's their opinion, you know. I'm not asking for it. And there's 94 people watched that, you know. So, you know, if you don't like me or you don't get me, that's fine. But you really shouldn't go telling somebody that they're shite. You know, I mean, that's like, really. Do you know what I was thinking about? I was thinking about taking my Granada in there because it's ULEZ exempt, and I don't know if I can get to park there where these taxis are. It's probably where do I park the thing? You know, what's all that there?
Is this an electric bus?
That's a disabled bit.
It's got a diesel-weasley engine. Oh, it's an electric bus. Electric bus. Stupid waste of time. Right,
It could be that they're objecting to me complaining about electric buses. Right, Muff, yeah.
See it?
So I'm actually enjoying myself there, and I'm putting that, I put that video on YouTube, and if you don't like it, don't watch it, don't subscribe, you know, go away, you know, I don't need your negative bullshit. It's you that's being shite. You are shite, Sean Stone. I mean, go and do something useful. You haven't got any videos. Again, it's always the same. It's always the freaking same. You know, it's always the same. It's numpties that don't have any videos telling other numpties. I just said that, it's Freudian. To stop doing videos. You know, I'm actually... that's a quite unusual name, I think. Well, maybe not. Sean, cabin crew at Ryanair. Lives in London. I wonder which one it is. Maybe cabin crew at Ryanair. Cabin crew at Ryanair. Lives in South Queens Ferry. Lives in London. I don't know which one it is. The one at Ryanair you'd think would behave, would learn to behave. But, right, I mean, cabin crew at Ryanair, who the fuck wants to do that, eh? Where are we? Right, so if you don't like my videos, don't watch them, blah, 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 don't subscribe. You know, it's simple, it's easy to... It's an easy thing. So it's user, yeah. Yeah. Let's just block them, block them. I'm not going to stop, honestly. I mean, there's something like, what did I say it was again? 4551 subscribers. Do they think it's shite? Well, maybe they do. Maybe some of them do, but they're still subscribed. You know, it's like. And there's a lot of people be watching these videos that aren't subscribed. So I don't agree with that, right? If it is about please talk shite elsewhere. Is that from the same one? So it's like, well, you think, oh, maybe they're right, you know. You know, it's like you get, well, maybe they are right. But... You know, and not everybody's going to like what you do, you know. That's had 43 views.
Are we going to go left or right?
I mean, it is a critical world, you know, and you've got to accept the fact that people are horrible and they're not going to be nice to you, you know. So just keep going. It's a bit jiggly, that one.
I'm using a different phone apps now. So I believe it's more jittery.
Aye, that's right, yeah. That was the 10th of April.
I don't think so. And it does look jittery right now.
Yeah. I've been having trying out a different phone apps. I'm still waiting. I bought that gimbal. It hasn't arrived yet. But I don't know how I'm going to use the gimbal in the car. You know, I don't know if I'm going to be able to connect it up to, you know, the car. It's going to be easy to use it. So it's going to hopefully solve that jitteriness. Although the other camera app solves it. It's got a stabilisation thing in it. But it's got a problem where it freezes. But I never did it yesterday. So I think really what I'm doing is I'm using equipment that's maybe just not up to the job. You know, because it started off just taking a few odd videos. But I'm looking at like 10,000 videos. And it's a lot of like data and everything. And so...
So now I'm driving down to the
I mean, I say that's that. It's not the worst. It's not brilliant. That's maybe what's wrong with that person that's moaning. You know, maybe that was. That is jittery, yeah. No, it was like you could take yourself elsewhere. You know what I mean? It's like. This is my channel. You go elsewhere, not me. P. Again. Nothing, not a thing. So, what the fuck is that? So, make sure you've blocked them. Shit video, pal. Right, Metaholics. I don't know why. Maybe, you know, sometimes George Taylor. Alright, George. Okay, then. So, I've just done a shit video. So, you've got 6 subscribers and 3 videos. Why would you do that? I mean, it's like, Metaholics. So what else have we got? Is this all you can do? Is melt stuff? Melting solder. That's another shit video. Right, what else you got? Melting a cola bottle. Like, this guy's got loads of talents. Loads of talents. And yeah, useless. That's all you can do is melt stuff and tell people to do shit videos. Oh god, you know. 1,600 views. 4,100 views. That really is shit. I mean, it's like, what else do you do? You know? What else? Don't, what does that mean, don't recommend this channel? Don't recommend this channel. Ah, right. Well, I think that's just a way of them, you know, working out what you're wanting to see, eh? I suppose. Right, so I got myself really caught up in a lot of crap on Facebook yesterday. It was a waste of time. I'm trying to, I think it's a form of addiction. It's been quite nasty. You know, there's a guy been really nasty. He's, you know, I mean, he's telling me stuff you shouldn't really say to somebody. So, like, bud, you're a man. I mean, I haven't even said anything about me. I'm not talking about me. I'm talking about the meaning of the words women and men. You know, and then all the it caused a lot. I've got called a paedophile by this guy, Andres Vargas. Matt Messer, the only man I see wearing lots of clubs. So the word special one meant, what the fuck's your stupid point? So this is the level of the mentality. This guy's quite clever, Jeff Page, who's the only intelligent person here. I was really just trying to explore, it was a climate con. Reality is not, science is not, it's men are not women. This is the height of the intelligence here. So what I've realised with this climate, I've left it, right, I've left the group. I'm going to leave all these groups, because you're really in an echo chamber. You're in that, they're not going to do anything to change the government's policies on climate. They're in an echo chamber, and they're going on about stuff that doesn't really matter in terms of the fight to, you know, to get our rights, to keep our rights to travel, our rights to heat, and our right to eat. And that, personally, so I'm become more selfish with this. Having been on here and seen the behaviour of some of these lot, as Christian J. Carlander, owner at Four Paws Boarding Kennels in Kattery, you know, Crystal Palace Pet Sitters. You know, I mean, he's going on there saying things that he shouldn't really be saying. When he's running a business, right? You know, I mean, I wouldn't want to take my pet there. He's a dog walker. You know. I mean, what happens, so you've been like sort of real, I mean, you don't have to agree with the transgender thing, but you should be courteous to people. You know, it's actually wrong what you're doing in a liberal, so I think I'm a liberal, because, you know, that's probably where I am. So if you're going to be on the extreme end of things, you can't really run a business like that. Equally, I agree, you shouldn't really be, you know, I don't agree with the stuff that the government's doing, but it's putting me, like, I'm thinking, well, why, I'm getting so much hate from these people, why should I actually think they deserve it, you know, that's what I'm starting to think. I'm starting to think they deserve it. So he's going on saying these things. Well, he was probably not as abusive as him, but he's sort of certainly, I don't need to hear your mentally ill perspective, seek therapy. I mean, that's not really a healthy thing to say to somebody, is it? So it might be he's mentally ill, you know? I mean, you're a man, massive, wonder why everyone around you can't accept you for you. Well, how do you know? I mean, it's like, you don't know me. It's like we're on Facebook. There's no gaslighting for you here. So any of your gaslighting, if you feel more feminine, masculine, want to put makeup on and dress, I don't have makeup on. I don't have a dress on. Go ahead, that makes you no more a woman than I am a raccoon. Also, dresses aren't what make a woman, her vagina is. Wild concept, I know. So he's at it again, you know. You're mentally ill. It's not much worse than normalising mental illness to the point that those who aren't mentally ill are being told they need to change their behaviour. I haven't told him he needs to change his behaviour to conform to who are mentally ill. You're welcome to play whatever games you like, and I'm not required to participate. Well, you are participating. Something or several somethings very fucked up happened to you in order for you to be this deranged. I really mean, when I say seek help, it could be a form of projection going on there. And it could be true, it might be true what he's saying. I mean, it's at this point when it's not, this cannot be taken seriously when you're in this group, right? I mean, I've left it now anyway, but I just think it's a waste of time, an absolute waste of time, you know. And it's obvious, it is obvious that you're not going to change anything going on Facebook. All you're doing is making money for Zuckerberg. So I'm sort of like kind of in the middle of it all, you know, and trying to be reasonable about it. But I don't get told, I mean, he's right in a way, I do have mental problems, but, you know, I don't really see how helpful this is. It's not at all helpful. All I asked was, I said the word men is within the word women. That's all I said. And that's what I got. I got called a paedophile. I mean, the word men is within the word women. You know, and they're closed. Their minds are closed, you know. It is up. So really, it goes against the feminist, mainstream feminism. You know, is what it is. I mean, so they're actually they're quite nasty, quite horrible. I really need it. So I've left it, fine. Move on. You know, I mean, so really what it was is, it was weird because that's what they said. That's what this is all about. It's not just things, your truth. You can have your opinion, you have your feelings. And to do with it, your feelings, your opinions, about the grass, that's why so many to fall for every psyop. I mean, and yet they're failing to grasp the fact that that men are being destroyed. It's weird because they're actually kind of talking to somebody who has been destroyed as a man, if you like, that would be me. And instead of recognising that's what's happening, they're carrying on to facilitate mainstream feminism, which is mainly the cause of the failure of Western civilization. You know, and that's where it's all sort of going. But it's easier just to hate on the tranny that turns up on the page is what they've done. That's quite the majority of them. So it's climate con. It certainly is a con. Right, so that's enough of that. I think we need to get out of there. So it is kind of addictive, yeah. So I think I've covered it. I mean, the YouTube stuff, I can handle that. I can deal with the negative stuff. It's easy to deal with it. You just deal with it. Facebook, I think it could be argued it's easy to deal with that as well, which is don't engage with these groups. And just use it to sell stuff. Use it to talk about Ford Granadas. Oh, right, if somebody put Ford Granada seats on today, I need to message them. So I can find it. Oh, there's a Cortina. That looks like a GT. Wow. Mark III Cortina. GT. Ford Granada. I mean, there's a guy breaking them. I can't remember which one it was. There's a few. There's a few of these groups. Oh, fuck off. I found it on my phone. Parts for sale. I wonder if it's on that one. There's headlights. No, it's not on that one. Oh, there's seats for Mark III. I'm after seats for my Granada. You know, and I think it's... oh, there's wheel trims from Mark I. They were fitted to the Mark II, these wheel trims. I have to go through the whole thing again. You know, I'm trying to find... You know... So there's the Granada Club. See, I can't fucking find it, can I? When I need it, I can't find it. So it has affected, the sort of interactions there has affected my mental health, yeah. It's my own fault, I shouldn't be doing it. Why the fuck can you not search, you're trying to find a Ford Granada page and there's like seven of them, right? So it's not helping me find it. It was on my phone, so maybe, did I already look in there? Wow, 2.8 GL. How much is that? It's dollars. Why is it in dollars if it's in low stuff? Shows it coming Melvin. I don't know what he's wanting for it. Looks quite good. It's better with the original wheels, of course. Morton and Marsh. So that's the newer, these seats are for newer model. I'm wanting, it does look like an early Martin. Nah, it's got an early grill on it. It might be a later one with it. So really, I need to get out in the Granada and I'm going to have to go and try and find it. It was on my phone. Right, so sorry about that. Incompetence. Oh. Yeah, so there we go, the fire's going nicely, nice and red. There's that big lump of wood I put in there. Right, so thanks for watching, just like, share and subscribe. Bye.